Guiding Light Mentoring started in 2014 with a hope of providing youth with guidance, support, and encouragement to make positive decisions. The group is getting ready for one of their annual events, so folks, if you have kids at home, you'll want to listen up because it's even free too. So joining us today is founder Letitia Owens and featured presenter at the event. We have Ashley Glass, who is the founder of Black Women Cultivating Change. Ashley, Letitia, so good to have you both here with us today.
Thank you for having us.
Yes, of course. Letitia, we're going to start with you. So how was the I Am Youth Summit actually started?
Yes, it was started in 2018 with our organization alongside an organization called Behind Every Great Kid. And the thought process then was we realized that youth at that particular time weren't feeling loved and accepted. And so we just wanted to create the summit that way we can give back and pour into the youth to let them know their self-worth and self-value. And ever since then, the sessions that we provide to the students as well as the parents have just evolved to different topics of workforce development, to career readiness and goal setting, to even skills of knowing, you know, the difference between healthy relationships versus toxic relationships. So we're definitely excited this year and just to be able to continue to have this summit each year.
Mm-hmm. And it's, I know you all are covering a wide variety of really important topics. And Ashley, you're going to be one of the speakers at this year's event. What would you say is the importance of this year's topic and maybe even what is the main focus of this year's topic too?
Sure. So I think the topic is very important. We just had Black Women Cultivating Change just had a gun violence event last December due to the recent events with football coaches being murdered in front of the kids and families. And so we feel like this topic is very pertinent for the community right now. We really want people to just come together and be able to get connected to resources because we're seeing it's all connected to a kind of generational trauma. People not being connected to mental health services. So I think this is very important for our community, and I thank Letitia and Guiding Light for.
Yes, and I think you're talking about something very important here, resiliency and kids being able to have the skills to come back from trauma. And what I also really liked about this event too is you all are focusing on parents as well, and I think that's super important. Tell me about how this partnership between these two organizations actually came about.
Yes, so as Ashley stated, she recently had a gun violence seminar about a couple of weeks ago or maybe a month ago, and so I went just to support, but also to check it out. And then I was really intrigued by it. So I said, I have to get in touch with this person who's behind this event to learn more about it. And so I let her know what we were doing with the Youth Summit and just in general with the organization. And she was definitely interested. They even signed on as one of our platinum sponsors for the event. So that was part of it. And I'm sure, Ashley, if there's anything you want to add, you can.
Yeah, I just... you know, think Letitia and her organization are doing great work in the community. And this year we're really looking to collaborate with other organizations so we can have a bigger reach because we know, you know, we can do more if we work together. So I really truly appreciate the work Letitia is doing and just wanted to support and again, give resources.
Mm-hmm. Collaboration is key, really, and it's good to see you all working together, too. So this is going to be a free event. This is for both students and parents. How can people get involved with the event or even just attend? Where should they go?
If they're interested in the event, they can go to our website at guidinglightmentoring.org/2023summit. That way they can sign up as a student or a parent if they're interested in just attending as a participant, or if they're interested in volunteering or sponsoring, that's another way as well. And then the event is taking place at Chase Elementary School in the North Sac community on Saturday, February the 11th. And the last day to register is February the 3rd at midnight.
Okay, so you've still got some time there. So folks, if you're at home and you're interested in attending this, you still have some time. Well, Letitia and Ashley, thank you both so much for joining us today and for talking about this really important topic. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.